Here we go.
Yeah, could you park it?
Not super crazy about this. So that's funky. And then the rest of these are just the same thing. Right? I mean, dumb as that is. So create attribute B. Transform it. Rotate 90 degrees. Right? And then we're going to translate it to. You got to spell translate right. Silly as that is. Something. That's hilarious. So that guy got rotated, so probably need to do the translate first. I think the translates get done in order. All the transforms, or the transforms get done in order, is how I meant to say that. Of course, you gotta have a computer that's going in the right direction. Okay, so that's, that looks a little righter, huh? Versus C. We're gonna say that's, what's the translate there? Sure, something like that. And then D would be what? Only are translating, we're not translating, so that's zero, and what, something like that, and then rotate. Let's see if we get the match. Recording for how long? I don't know, but we got it. But we, I kind of don't like that. We can do. No, that's good. We're content with that. What we're going to do is we're going to turn these into CSS variables. And we'll call that one R. And strictly speaking, we don't have to do anything with those because that's perfectly valid. But we do need to do so. So X is 90 pixels. pixels are 90 degrees. And that works. So this is 90 and then 270. And then this one is 0. 180 and 180. Does that do it? Sure. And if we remember our algebra, is there another way to do these? Can we do them as calcs? How much does that add? That adds a little bit of overhead here. So let's do at x is 0, that y is also 0, and that r is likewise 0. So the rotate is going to be 90 degrees times something. Let's do that one first. Rotate is a calc. 90 degrees times a rotate value. Don't forget your parentheses. So 90 degrees times 0 is 0, which is what we want. That's just 1. That is 3. And that is 2. Not too bad. And then these reduce down by 90 pixels, so another calc. 90 pixels times. Don't forget your parens. The same thing in here. Calc, paren, 90 pixels times. And we gotta change that to 1. And 1, and that works. Minus 1. And 1. Zero is what it already is, so we can remove that. That becomes 2. That's pretty good. So, not much of a change of score. I'm going to run my minify script. Looks good. We'll run unit replacement. Fine. And we got 615 at 100%. Not too bad. Could be better. Could you do it other ways? Yes, you can always do it other ways. Gradients. You could do a lot of other ways. That's it. All right, I'm gonna stop recording. Thanks for watching.